Welcome to Grace Cathedral in Topeka, Kansas. I'm Steve Burke, Cathedral Music Director, and I'm glad that you are able to attend this next installment in our Preludes and Postludes online concert series. Today, we will feature the Grammy-nominated organist and friend of Grace Cathedral, Jan Kraybill. Jan will be performing a holiday program that she has entitled Christmas Variations. So, sit back and enjoy.
Hello, and thank you for attending today's holiday concert. I've titled this concert Christmas Variations because it seems to me in this COVID-defined time, we're all figuring out to do variations on our normal activities, including our holiday celebrations. So today we'll look at three different composers' take on Christmas songs and holiday songs that can be varied. We'll start with a contemporary composer, Gerald and his take on the Carol of the Bells. I've been thinking about that text recently. Hark how the bells, sweet silver bells, all seem to say, throw cares away. I hope that you can throw your cares away a little bit for the next half hour or so. And that will be followed by a piece by Johann Sebastian Bach, his take on the holiday carol, How Brightly Shines the Morning Star, a celebration of Christ among us. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Both of those pieces concentrated on the joy of the holiday season. But of course, especially this year, we're all very aware that there are lots of different emotions that we can associate with holidays in 2020. This next piece explores some of those different emotions and a lot of the different sounds that are available on this wonderful pipe organ in this beautiful acoustic. So Marcel Dupré was one of the most famous French organ virtuoso performers and composers. And on a concert tour once, he started doing an improvisation on the French carol Noël Nouvelle. I think you'll recognize the tune, but what he does with this tune is amazing. And he once said that these short variations, each one of them was inspired by one of the cities on his tour. The thing is, he didn't tell us which one belongs to which city, which is probably a good thing, because some of them sound like raucous laughter at a very fun party, but some of them sound like he really would rather not be where he was at that moment in time. So I think it can help us to explore the different emotions that we're experiencing this holiday season. Again, thanks for attending today's concert, and thank you to Steve Burke for inviting me to share some music with you today.
Thank you.
thanks, Jan, for that wonderful performance. That certainly helps me get in the Christmas spirit. You might like to attend this year's online Cathedral Christmas service on December 24th. There will be lots of traditional music offered by our virtual choir, soloists, handbells, organists, and harpist Aaron Wood, plus many of the other elements that we've all come to expect every Christmas Eve. I wish you a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Stay healthy and wear your mask.